Hey, I'm Anna, and I'm a yoga guide. Today I want to show you a nice routine that you can do after a long trip in your car. So, let's get started. As sitting in the car for hours can lead to a stiff and painful back, some easy twists can help to relieve the pain. Inhale and reach your arms out and up over your head. As you exhale, slowly twist to the right. Place your left hand on your right hip and your right hand against the car to stay balanced. Inhale, lift your torso. Exhale and enjoy the twist. Stay here for some deep breaths, and whenever you are ready, just switch and do the other side. Focusing a little bit more on our back, we just move on over into the standing camel pose. Stay easy in your knees and place your hands on your lower back, fingers pointing down. As you inhale, arch back gently, focusing mostly on lifting up your chest with your breath. For more of an opening, bring your hands back leaning against the car. If you are still in the mood for some more movements, we go through a little flow. Start standing. Inhale and reach your arms out and up over your head. As you exhale, slowly roll down to a standing forward bend and gently hang your torso over your legs. Try to feel what your body needs right in this moment. Maybe you want to move your torso a little bit from side to side. Whenever you are ready, release your hands and bring your palms to the ground. Slowly walk your feet back into a nice downward facing dog. Pedal through your feet and shift your weight around. Inhale and lift your right leg back into a down dog split. Exhale, step forward into low lunge. If you lose balance, use your calf for support. Inhale, lift your hips and raise your arms above your head into a high lunge. Relax your shoulders down your back and extend out through your back heel. Keeping your knees soft, bring your back heel to the ground and open it up into a warrior two. Open your arms out to the sides and sink your hips so your front knee is directly over your front ankle, not rolling it out. Whenever you are ready, just release your hands back on the ground and come into a low lunge. Find your way back to the standing forward bend and roll up to stand. When the top of your head lifts up, inhale as you open your arms out and over your head. Take some deep long breaths here and do the other side. So I hope you feel a little bit more relaxed in your body right now. Thanks for watching, moving and breathing with me. And as you can see, you can do yoga wherever you are with your car. So have fun!